I believe in giving the pulpit to the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And then the Holy Ghost says, move out.
Yes.
I'm going to step aside and give him the pulpit.
Hallelujah. Yes.
This message belongs to the Holy Ghost.
Yes. Yes.
This pulpit belongs to the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Hallelujah.
This service belongs to the Holy
Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Yes.
And the Holy Ghost can do more in 1 minute.
Yes.
Than I can do in 1 hour.
Amen. 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 I was reading about World War II.
Leía acerca de la Segunda Guerra Mundial.
And I bought this book.
Y compré este libro.
That was about this woman.
Que hablaba de esta mujer.
Called Cornelia Fort.
Que se llamaba Cornelia Fort.
And I began to read her story.
Y comencé a leer su historia.
And I'm going to tell you a lot of times.
Yo quiero decirle que muchas veces,
when the Lord gives me a message.
Cuando el Señor me da mensaje,
sometimes I'm reading about something else.
A veces estoy leyendo acerca de algo más.
But the Lord gets in it.
Yes. El Señor entra.
And it begins to become a message for the Lord.
Se convierte en un mensaje para el Señor.
To inspire us.
Para inspirarnos.
And to encourage us.
Y animarnos.
And when I read about this woman, she was a woman who loved to fly.
Era una mujer que le gustaba volar.
But she learned to fly planes.
Ella empezó a aprender a volar aeroplanos.
At a time when women didn't fly.
En un tiempo donde las mujeres no volaban.
She was a female aviator.
Y era una aviadora femenina.
And one time she was in the air.
Y un día estando en el aire.
But what she didn't realize.
Lo que ella nunca se imaginó.
Is that the Japanese were about to attack.
Que los japoneses venían a atacar.
And she was just out for a flight that day.
Dice, y apenas acababa de tomar el vuelo.
But when she was up in the air.
Y mientras ella estaba en el aire.
The Japanese attacked.
Los japoneses atacaron.
And she was a pilot instructor.
Y ella era un instructor piloto.
And while she was out there flying in the air with her students.
Y mientras ella estaba arriba en el aire con su estudiante.
Bullets. Started splattering all around her.
Empezaron a venir al lado de ella.
And into her little plane.
Y empezaron a apretar en su
plane. And there was a machine gun directed towards her.
Y había realmente una metralleta en contra de ella.
So she began to have to begin to fight a fight.
Así que ella tuvo que hacer una pelea.
That she wasn't intending to fly.
En una forma que ella no intentaba confrontar.
And she said she found herself.
Y dice que se encontró ella.
In the middle of a battle.
En medio de una batalla.
That she did not intend to be a part of.
Que ella no tenía intenciones de ser parte de eso.
She said Pearl Harbor made an impact on her.
Dice que el puerto de Harbor tuvo un impacto en ella.
And she began to tell other young ladies.
Y le empezó a decir a las demás damas.
It's time. For war.
Es tiempo de guerra.
And it's time for you to fight.
Y es tiempo de ustedes pelear.
Sometimes.
Muchas veces.
God pulls us into a battle.
Dios nos llama a una batalla.
We didn't intend to fight.
Que no intentábamos pelear.
We're just out flying.
Solamente estábamos volando.
But God suddenly says.
Pero Dios nos dijo.
I need you in the battle.
Yo te necesito en la batalla.
I need you to join the fight.
Quiero que entres en la guerra.
Us. And we begin to realize
y nos damos cuenta
how important it is
qué tan importante es
to prepare ourselves. us are fighting our lives.
Yes. Estamos contra nuestra vida.
This piece of history.
Destroyed
my heart.
Conmovió mi corazón.
She began to feel that this woman, Cornelia.
Empezó a darse cuenta que esta mujer Cornelia.
A responsibility came on her.
Y una responsabilidad sobre ella.
To protect and fight for the nation.
De proteger a la nación.
Of which she was a citizen.
De la cual era ciudadana.
When I read her book.
Cuando leí su libro.
I thought, why can't?
Yo dije, ¿por qué no?
The WB of the Church of God.
La banda misionera de la Iglesia de Dios. Tenga la misma mentalidad. Necesitamos la gran comisión.
To make a difference.
De hacer una diferencia.
To work for the Lord.
De trabajar para el Señor.
And to realize.
Y de darnos cuenta.
Every one of us.
Cada uno de nosotros.
Male and female.
Yes. Hombres y mujeres.
We are a weapon against the enemy.
Somos un arma contra el enemigo.
We need to be used of God.
Ser usados por Dios.
Rising to the higher level.
Yes. Más alto.
In service for him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Every child of God is a weapon.
Cada hijo de Dios es un arma.
To be used against every demon of hell.
Para ser usada contra cualquier demonio del infierno.
I'm challenging each one of us.
Yo les hago un reto este día.
Young and old.
Jóvenes y viejos.
To get into the thick of this battle.
Que entremos a esta batalla.
And to protect and fight.
Protejamos y peleemos.
For God's holy nation.
Por la nación santa de Dios.
And for the citizen of the nation of God.
Por el reino de la nación de Dios.
We have a responsibility.
Tiene la responsabilidad.
To fight and protect.
De pelear y proteger a la iglesia.
Amen.
Amen. Una mujer valiente en la Biblia.
She too became a vital part of the battle.
Ella se convirtió en parte vital de una batalla.
She too felt the responsibility to fight for her nation.
Sintió la responsabilidad de pelear por su nación.
She was a wife.
Ella era una esposa.
She was a mother.
Ella era madre.
But she made herself available to God.
Pero ella se hizo disponible para Dios.
And was used for His purpose.
Para ser usada en su propósito.
And therefore she made a difference.
Así que ella hizo una diferencia.
She's a great example.
Ella es un gran ejemplo.
Of what it means to be a leader and a warrior for God.
De lo que se requiere ser un líder y un guerrero para Dios.
She was ready for action.
Ella estaba lista para acción.
She wasn't afraid of the battle.
Ella no tenía el temor de la batalla.
Because her mindset was.
Porque estaba en su mente.
I'm a warrior.
Yo soy una guerrera.
I'm a warrior.
Yo soy una guerrera.
Warriors expect to fight.
Guerreras tienen que pelear.
Her name was Deborah.
Yes. Su nombre de ella era Deborah.
She was a prophetess.
Ella era una profeta.
And she was a judge.
Y era un juez.
And she sat under a palm tree.
Se sentaba debajo de una palma.
But even more interesting.
Pero yes. Más interesante.
Is the fact that she called herself.
Que ella se hizo llamar.
She says, I'm the mother of Israel.
Soy la madre. Madre en carne.
But she was a spiritual mother of Israel.
Amen. Pero era madre espiritual de Israel.
Let's take a closer look at her in the Bible.
Vamos a ver más cerca la Biblia de ella.
And about her leadership.
Amen. Su liderazgo.
Judges 4, 1 through 4.
Jueces capítulo 4, del 1 al 4.
And the children of Israel again did evil in the sight of the Lord.
Para los hijos de Israel tomaron a ser robado ante los ojos de Jehová.
When Ehud was dead.
Después yes. De la muerte de Ahud.
And the Lord sold them into the hand of Jabin, king of Canaan.
Y Jehová los vendió en mano de Caín, rey de Canaán.
That reigned in Hazor.
El cual reinó en Hazor.
The captain of whose host was Sisera.
Y el capitán de su ejército se llamaba Sisera.
And the children of Israel cried unto the Lord.
Y él habitaba en Jabosek con las gentes.
For he had 900 chariots of iron.
Y los hijos de y tenía 900 carros cerrados.
And 20 years.
Y por 20 años.
He mightily oppressed the children of Israel.
Opresionó al pueblo de Israel.
And Deborah, prophetess.
Yes.
Y Débora.
The wife of Lapidoth.
Profetista mujer de Lapidoth.
She judged Israel at that time.
Juzgaba Israel durante ese tiempo.
In this passage of scripture.
En este pasaje de la escritura.
We find Ahud.
Encontramos a Ahud.
Had previously been the judge.
Que había sido a juez anterior.
And he had delivered Israel from the Moabites.
Y él había liberado a Israelita de los Moabitas.
But when he died, they went and started doing evil in the sight of the Lord.
Murió, el pueblo empezó a hacerlo malo ante los ojos de Dios.
Deborah though was the judge.
Ahora era el juez. Yes.
And the scripture goes on to say they began to cry to the Lord for deliverance.
Yes.
If you can imagine, being oppressed for 20 long years,
ser oprimido por 20 años,
by the enemy,
por el enemigo,
and finally they had enough.
Yes. Por fin tuvieron suficiente.
And they cried to the Lord.
Y oraron, clamaron al Señor.
And God spoke to Deborah.
Y Dios le habló a Débora.
And he said, I want you to gather.
My
army.
Yes.
Mount Tabor.
Bless the Lord.
So the people cried unto the Lord.
Así que la gente empezó a clamar al Señor.
And God is going to deliver them through Deborah.
Dios los iba a liberar a través de Débora.
So she calls out her general.
Así que ella llama a su general.
And his name is Barak.
Y su nombre era Barak.
And Barak had a condition.
Yes.
She said, General, I need you to gather 10,000 troops.
Necesito que juntes 10,000 tropas.
We're going to battle.
Vamos a la batalla.
We're going to fight the Canaanites.
Vamos a pelear a los cananitas.
Yes, they have chariots of iron.
Sí, tienen hombres a caballo.
But we've got God.
That's right.
Amen. We've got God.
Tenemos a Dios.
That's the difference, folks.
Esta es la diferencia.
We've got God.
Yes.
Somebody
who will help me pray. Somebody who will help me.
Amen.
Deborah was a female military leader.
Yes.
Deborah era una mujer militar.
She initiated the battle.
Comenzó ella la batalla.
Calling the troops to action.
Llevaba a las tropas a la batalla.
And then she stepped forward to aid her people.
Y ella se puso delante de su pueblo.
God is wanting us to stand up.
Dios quiere que nos levantemos.
To initiate the battle.
Amen. Y comenzar la batalla.
God wants us to be a leader. God wants us to say, God, I'm willing.
Dios quiero que diga, Dios, estoy dispuesto.
I'm willing to take action.
Estoy dispuesto a tomar acción.
He says, be a people of action.
Ser pueblo de acción.
Be a doer of the word.
Ser hacedor de la palabra.
Not just a hearer.
No solamente un oyente.
But be a doer.
Pero un hacedor.
You see, Deborah was not only the leader of Israel.
Deborah no solamente era líder de Israel.
She was like a mother to them.
No era madre solamente de ellos.
Israel needed Deborah.
Israel necesitaba una Débora.
They loved her.
La amaban.
And she loved them.
Y ella los amaba.
She was their protector.
Era su protector.
And when the enemy came against Persia,
y cuando el enemigo vino contra su pequeño,
she arose as a warrior.
Ella se levantó como guerrera.
And would fight to her death for them.
Y ella dio su vida por ellos.
Israel respected her.
Israel la respetó.
They knew she was a righteous woman.
Sabía que ella era una mujer justa.
Who was God's prophet for that day.
Era profeta de Dios ese día.
She had a connection.
Tenía una conexión.
With the God of Abraham.
Con el Dios de Abraham.
The God of Isaac.
Hey, Dios
de Moisés. And the God of Jacob.
Hey,
Dios de Jacob. We need men and women.
Hallelujah.
Who have a connection.
Que tenía una conexión.
With the God of Abraham.
Hey, Dios de Abraham.
The God of Isaac.
Con el Dios de Moisés.
And the God of Jacob.
Con el Dios de Jacob.
Hallelujah.
Santo.
Glory to God.
God spoke through her.
Dios habló a través de ella.
And the people knew that.
Y la gente sabía ello.
So they knew they could trust her judgment.
Sabía que podían confiar en ella.
Deborah was an encourager.
Deborah no era una animadora.
Are we an encourager today?
Somos nosotros animadores hoy en día.
Are we telling one another?
Le animamos
be
unos
strong
a otros.
In the Lord.
Seamos fuertes en el Señor.
Be strong in the power of His might.
Seamos fuertes en el poder de su mano.
Are we telling our brothers and sisters?
Estamos animando a nuestros hermanos y hermanas.
There's more in you for God.
Hallelujah.
You can do more than you think you can do.
Yes.
Amen. When her general refused to go into battle without her, she said, I'll go with you. Jesus goes with us every step away. Church of God, we got to go every step of the way. We should say, oh God,
no, 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 no,
will you pray with me until I get
the
victory? Will you fast for my healing? Will you tarry with me?
Vas a cargar conmigo.
Amen. Our answer should be, I'll go with me.
Respuesta debería de ser, iré contigo.
Deborah knew she was a victor.
Deborah sabía que era una victoria.
Even before the fight began.
Antes de empezar la guerra.
You see, she had a duty to fulfill.
Usted sabe, ella tenía una responsabilidad que llenar.
She felt that responsibility to God and to Israel.
Ella sentía la responsabilidad hacia Dios y Israel.
She was a woman who wouldn't let Israel down.
Era una mujer que no iba a dejar Israel.
Nor would she let Jehovah down.
Iba tampoco a desafiar a o desdejar a Jehová.
As ministers for God.
Como ministros de Dios.
As workers for His body.
Como obradores de su cuerpo.
We have a responsibility to fulfill.
Tenemos una responsabilidad que llenar.
I know it's not easy.
Yo sé que no es fácil.
For your regional overseer to make these trips. The expense.
Yeah.
Los gastos.
The time away from his family.
Yeah. Dejar a la familia.
But he takes his responsibility seriously.
Yeah.
He says, I'll go when the Lord tells me to go. I'll go with you, my people. I'll fight with you, my flock. God is looking for us to fulfill our responsibilities. As pastors of our local churches,
como pastores de la iglesia local,
I pastor a small work.
Yo también soy pastora de una pequeña
obra. But
it's
my responsibility to feed those sheep.
Y es mi responsabilidad alimentar esa.
I must
hacer el trabajo del Señor.
Every time.
Cada vez.
There is a sacrifice.
Hay un sacrificio.
It comes with our duty.
Viene con nuestra responsabilidad.
And sometimes we have to give up maybe our leisure time.
Y a veces tenemos que dar de nuestro tiempo.
We have men and women like Deborah,
hombres y mujeres como Deborah,
who protect Israel like their very own children. We need women who will be the perfect role model.
Hombres y mujeres que sean realmente el modelo perfecto.
Women, when she sees somebody grieving, she goes to them to comfort.
Que cuando miren a alguien llorar, puedan darle confortamiento.
Women who will be a mouthpiece for God.
Mujeres que sean realmente boca de Dios.
We need mothers who will rise up and take their place.
Necesitamos madres que se levanten y tomen su lugar.
In the work of the Lord.
En el trabajo del Señor.
In the midst of your ordinary.
En medio de su ordinariedad.
God can do extraordinary things.
Que Dios haga cosas extraordinarias.
Things that you've never done before.
Cosas que tal vez nunca he hecho.
You may not plan to be a part of this battle.
Cosa que tal vez usted no planificaba ser parte de esa batalla.
But an unexpected challenge may come from above.
Pero un reto vino del cielo.
To go into areas you never planned to go to. The important thing is to feel the necessity. To feel the importance. That when the opportunity presents itself. You do not excuse it away. You do not pass the duty to somebody else. But you arise to your calling.
Si usted se levanta el llamado.
There are many women in the Bible.
Muchas mujeres en la Biblia.
That were chosen by God.
Que fueron escogidas por Dios.
They had a place in the leading of God's people to victory.
Tuvieron lugar en la victoria de Dios.
I'm going to name just a few.
Voy a nombrar unas cuantas.
There was a woman named Priscilla.
Una mujer llamada Priscilla.
She was a powerful church leader in the book of Acts.
Una líder en el libro de los Hechos.
She and her husband Aquila.
Ella y su esposo Aquilas.
They ministered together.
Ministraban juntos.
And they heard a young man named Apollos.
Escucharon de un hombre llamado Apolos.
They saw him speaking boldly in the synagogue.
Hablaba valientemente en las sinagogas.
But as they listened to him.
Pero mientras lo escucharon.
They knew he did not understand
Dios,
toda la verdad. So they invited him into their home.
Así que lo invitaron a su hogar.
And the Bible says, and they empowered unto him, expounded unto him.
Y la Biblia dice que le declararon a él todas las cosas.
The way of God more perfectly.
Mucho más perfectamente.
They saw something they could do.
Vieron que podían hacer algo.
They become mentors.
Se convirtieron en un mentor.
To this young minister.
A este ministro joven.
A husband and wife team is a beautiful thing.
Un equipo de esposo y esposa.
My husband does not preach.
Mi esposo él no predica.
I would call him if I could.
Yo le llamaría si pudiera.
But the Lord hasn't given me that privilege.
Pero no me ha dado ese privilegio.
But he's a wonderful worker.
Amen.
For the Lord.
Para el Señor.
And where God has placed him.
Y donde Dios lo ha puesto.
See, he's a worker. You don't see a lot of what he does.
Es un trabajador de los que usted no mira mucho.
He makes a wonderful partner.
Es una buena pareja.
Especially when I'm the preacher.
Especialmente yo como predicadora.
He's the deacon at the local church.
Él es el diácono de la iglesia local.
He can fix and make everything.
Él puede arreglar las cosas que sean necesarias.
He has been